So, Friday?
Friday. This isn't what you think it is.
Thank you.
driving is worse than yours.
No one is trying to stop it.
We need to get past this gear. Can you freeze it in place?
Yeah, if it's not, we should be able to smash straight through.
You got it. One ice clamp coming up.
Pardon?
To be more aerodynamic so I can throw it.
Save these citizens, right?
Sure, I'll I'll just hang out here. You guys will have to work together, though.
You got it, Dad!
Don't worry about me. Save the people. I can take care of myself. You and your brother across.
Young man.
Oh, shiny!
We'll need more of those bricks to build something. But save the rest of the citizens first.
The citizens first. Yeah, we got this. You sure you're good, Bob?
Yep, I'm fine. Thanks. Focus on saving everyone else.
This furniture is kind of cool. I bet I can use my powers to make something from it and save that truck driver.
Won't be as cool as that loop-de-loop I just did!
I think I've got enough now.
We'll get you down, sir!
Last time I'll pick up a delivery from out of state. Thanks for saving me. I thought I was a goner.
Watch out! More of the Underminers, man.
Puny ground dwellers!
These guys are getting on my nerves. And getting dirt on my super suit!
Kids, get inside the tunnel and get to the engine room. Almost ready. One more before we can build.
Oh, I see one! Up there!
Yeah, but we can't climb up there, so they're gonna have to throw one of us, Dad.
Go right up there! Okay, that's the last one. We're ready. Time for a little DIY.
Sure you can handle that, Dad? You didn't do such a great job putting together the barbecue grill.
Okay, it's showtime.
Prehistoric plant matter.
Quit making me learn stuff.
Hey, maybe we can reheat the engine.
Okay, let's find some extra coal and drop it in.
Let's get that cart on the elevator.
Be careful. All this machinery looks pretty dangerous. Violet, we need to power and celebrate.
I'm on it, Mom.
I can throw one of you two.
Okay.
Something else happened today. With a kid and my mask.
Freeze, Supers!
What did we do?
Superheroes are illegal. Whether it's fair or not, that's the law.
Perhaps you'd be interested in changing that law?
Endeavor. You can call me Win. And this is my sister, Evelyn.
Hello there, superheroes.
Let me ask you something. What is the main reason you were all forced underground?
Ignorance.
Perception. If we want to change people's perceptions about superheroes, we need you to share your perceptions with the world.
How do we do that?
We need you to share your perceptions with the world.
Ooh. We embed tiny cameras like those into your super suits. Designed them myself.
All we need now are the superest superheroes. It needs you three. Come on, help me make all supers legal again.
This sounds great.
Mr. Dever, it's wonderful, but it's too generous.
Nonsense, that's the least we can do.
This is amazing. I can't believe Deffer's just lending it to us.
Yeah, he bought it off some eccentric billionaire. Definitely beats the motel. We can all have a bit more space and a waterfall.
This is a lot more space, Dad.
It's huge! I love it! Can we keep it, please?
Okay, okay. Let's all just relax and try to make ourselves at home.